I can sing you a song. Do you play volleyball? Have you tried? We are now here at the airport in Shanghai, and we have some time to kill because we are waiting for our next flight to Xiamen. So we decided to kill the time with a couple of tasks. It should be a lot of fun, so take a look. Kristen is now trying to convince two girls that he won the Eurovision Song Contest a couple years ago with the song Fairy Tale. Let's see how it goes.
Hello, ni hao. I'm a Norwegian artist. You know a song? I sing song. I was in the European song contest. Have you heard about it? I can sing you a song. I'm in love with a fairy tale. It's a long time I wrote this song, so I don't remember the lyric. Yeah? Good?
Very cool.
Yeah, thank you. Sure, sure.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have you heard about the volleyball?
Volleyball?
Do you play volleyball? Have you tried? No?
I want to work now.
Yeah, but volleyball is super cool. You play like this, bagger, and you set, and you smash.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
high five. Very good.
I'm the king of the world!
Huh? Filmer, sir?
Ni hao, everyone. I am now standing in the middle of Xiamen Centrum in China, and we are here because we're kicking off the 2019 beach volleyball season. I'm back from an injury in my knee, kind of my first tournament of the 2019 season. We are gonna start pool play tomorrow. Austria, Germany and China in our pool, so that's gonna be really, really exciting. We don't really expect so much from this tournament. We will try to do our best and play our game and see how far we can go. But of course, we want to win and we want to do good. We're just gonna take one game at a time. There are a lot of strong teams, so we don't really know what to expect, but I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. So we're now back at the hotel and all of a sudden I have a beard. That's kind of strange. We have been watching Hendrik and Matthias playing today, and unfortunately they didn't make it to the main draw, but we think that they played well.
Yes! Woo! Poha!
We have to start preparing for our games tomorrow, and that's going to be the first one against China. So what are your expectations for the game tomorrow?
We watch a little bit video. They can do a lot of things.
Yeah.
Some good things and some things that maybe, I don't know, not the best things.
No.
It's going to be an interesting match. And they are for sure on the center court.
On the center court, early tomorrow morning at 8:50. Join us on that tomorrow. But first, I need to shave my beard. Right, guys? Because it's not does not look good at all. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. Now we're ready to start the main draw tomorrow. Let's go. It's caught in the crossfire. I train my luck to know why he's caught in the crossfire. Now I'm here waking up. We're back at the hotel. We won our first game against China. Woo! And now we are gonna play the pool final against Tolle and Wickler, a really good team from Germany. And we are really excited because it's gonna be a great game. And now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety. It is bedtime here in Xiamen. We didn't play today, we had a day off. tomorrow we have a game against our Canadian friends, Sam and Sam. Now we're saying goodnight. Oh, I'm so tired.
It's 5:30. This is way too early.
Sitting in the taxi with the trunk open.
Hopefully we won't make it to the semifinals because I booked tickets on Sunday morning, which is tomorrow.
So after 10 minutes.
Hey, there we go, finally. Yes, now we're a little bit safer at least. Okay, we made it.
It's 6 o'clock in the morning.
What's up, Sheriff?
What up, people?
Who are you guys gonna meet today?
We're gonna meet Lozia Cantor. It's gonna be a fun game.
Oh yeah.
With this weather.
Make sure to check out Sheriff right here. What are your thoughts about the conditions today?
It's super windy. The wind is in the other direction from the other days, so it's gonna be a bit different to play.
Perfect Norwegian conditions. Yeah. We miss the rain.
What are you doing? Wonderful.
Hey!
High five!
Bye bye!
High five!
Bye bye! Yeah.
They really don't know how to take high fives in China. We got fans everywhere, even in China.
Dig!
We won!
What do you think about the next match?
It's gonna be a nice game. Yeah. Spain, they're always a good team, but against Norway, tough game.
Yeah. And you?
My game against Latvia.
Lion
first
King?
Time playing against them. Nice. But I believe it's gonna be a tough game.
It's gonna be interesting.
Yes, it's gonna be interesting. With this kind of weather, it's gonna be amazing.
And you beat Cantolosa today?
Yeah, we beat them in the morning.
Yeah, I saw the match ball.
Oof.
Good, huh?
Yeah, it was, it was amazing.
Good match ball.
Good. What about you, Sheriff? What are you messing around with, huh?
I'm not messing around. I'm just flexing around. Today we're gonna flex with the Lion King, but I got my dad. Look at my dad.
He's the Latvian lion, but we are the African lions. Yes, it's different lions.
Yeah, you gotta show them who's the real lion now.
Yeah, we're gonna show him today. Yeah. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around. Cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.
Yes, no. Amira!
We just lost our game against Herrera and Gavira. We're out, unfortunately. They play really well.
What up? Let's go!
This guy came to meet us here in Xiamen last year, and he also flew out to cheer for us this year.
Yeah.
Do you have something to say to the vlog?
These guys are awesome. They're super down to earth. It's amazing to watch them play and grow. They had a fantastic season last year, and they're gonna have an even better season this year and probably win the Olympics. So rock on, guys.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you so much for the support.
Definitely.
Yeah.
That's our camera guy.
Thank you so much for watching. It feels great to be back with another vlog. Finally, it's been way too long. We promise you that there's going to be a lot more vlogs in the near future. And we also have a really good reason why we didn't post any vlogs, because there's a lot of cool stuff happening with our brand right now. You can expect a video about everything that has been going on lately. Make sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. And wait. You have to hit the bell, okay? So you have to hit the bell down below so you get notifications every time we post a new video.
Wrong way.